guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Shani, if you guys didn't know, and today I'm going to be doing a lit get ready with me. Get ready with me is when you play music while you're getting ready, so it's not like a tutorial, it's just you like getting ready and playing music in the background. I wasn't even supposed to be doing like a makeup video today because I have two other videos that I need to film today, and I have to go take pictures, and today is my little brother's prom, so we got a lot going on today, so hopefully I can hurry up and get this done. I'm gonna go ahead and start getting ready. Just to let you guys know, I'm not sick, I just have allergies, and I was outside all day yesterday and I could not sleep all last night because I was sneezing my head off. My nose is stuffy, I'm itchy, my skin's dry. I'm allergic to pollen, if you guys didn't know that, and it's really like it's really getting to me. So yeah, I'm good, I'm not sick, I just have allergies. Everybody keep asking me, are you sick? No, I just have allergies and my medicine don't work. Alright, so before I turn the music on, I'm going to prime with my Fenty Beauty primer. I think that's my niece knocking on the door.
Auntie?
Yes, Autumn.
Uncle, let me have a rose.
Aw, who's that for?
No way, just a...
It's just a, for Uncle?
No, it's for nobody. It's just a fake... It's a fake rose.
Taking the Pores Professional Primer and priming my face again. I'm using this to fill in my pores. Now I'm prepping my skin with the Hangover RX Primer from Too Faced. Okay, so for eyeshadows, I'm using this Pure... I think it's called the Face Palette. I don't know. I don't remember. But they sent this over to me and it's so pretty. And it comes with a huge mirror. And the mirror actually sits up by itself. It sits up like this. Isn't this so cute? Thank you so much, Pure, for sending that over. And they also sent over the BoxyCharm Palette, which is really pretty as well. So I'll probably use like two colors out of this palette because I'm trying to keep it neutral. So let's see what I create. Okay, so I'm taking this color right here. Taking this brown color from the Pure BoxyCharm palette, and I'm using my Sigma E25 brush. Did y'all listen to J. Cole album yet? If you didn't, you need to. Y'all, the eyeshadows in this palette right here are bomb. Like, they're freaking OD buttery. Look at how reflective it is, and it's so pigmented. I think I'm gonna use this one, this color out of the BoxyCharm Pure palette. So for eyeshadow base, I'm using the NYX pigment primer, and I like this primer for soft eyelids. When it comes to cut creases and a defined lid color, this is not the product for me because it's a little too creamy, is on the creamy side, but it does do good for like soft glam eyelids, so yeah. Okay, so I take this primer on the back of my hand, and then I use my Sigma E41 brush, this dual fiber brush right here, and I pick it up on the brush like so, and then I just lay it on my eyelid. And then I'm gonna take this big brush right here and put on my eyeshadow. It's time to make hits and it's time to diss. How you still diss and still can't find some hits? Was it worth it, dummy? I ain't on the bitch. Still on that show, getting no chips, time to dip. Now I'm lining my eyelids. Ain't coming up the bitch. While I'm coming up the court, fully drenched. Here goes some hater rain, keep your thirst quenched. Stay out on them in this room, very trench. Gang, gang, got the hammer and the wrench. I pull up and I put a milli off the lap. Oh, now she trying to be friends like I forgot. Show up my diamonds like I'm slammed by the rock. Ain't pushing out his baby till he bite a rock.
sauce when you find it. That's my sauce. Look it up, find it. Adding up checks, no minus. Add it up. Yeah. Get your respect in diamonds.
Ice.
I bought a plain Jane, roll it. These niggas bought their fame. Ooh. I think my back got scoli. Yo, chop make a landslide, chopper get the pop.
Landslide.
Elliot got me rocking. Pull a socket, chicken teriyaki. Take off rocket, keep them in pocket.
Already prepped and primed my skin, but I'm gonna spray it one more time. I probably should have covered up my hair, but it's all good. For foundation, I'm using the CoverGirl Healthy Elixir Foundation mixed with Marc Jacobs Shameless 24-Hour Foundation. And I'm using my Fenty Beauty sponge to apply. I'm going to do one line of Marc Jacobs like that. And then I'm gonna take the CoverGirl and do one line right beside Marc Jacobs. And there we go.
That's what my dogs in the nighttime. Trap nigga with them chickens like Popeye. Money changing colors like tie-dye. I'm just trying to get it, I ain't trying to die. She got a big ol' on your booty, make the world cry.
Highlight my face, I'm taking the Revolution Concealers in the shade C13 and C16. If you guys haven't seen my review on these concealers, you guys have to go watch it. They also came out with some new shades as well, so I'm excited about that. I think they came out with in-between shades, which is bomb. I had to take it back. Had to. I've been gone for a minute now. I'm back to the jump off. Goons in the case of the jump off. All we wanna do is party and buy everybody at the bar Bacardi. Black Barbie dressed in Bugatti. I'm trying to leave with somebody's Ferrari. Spread love, that's what a real mob do. Got a man in Japan and a dude in Tahiti. I got enough to feed the needy. No need to be greedy. I got mad friends that's pretty. Chicks by the layers, all different flavors. Mafioso, that's how this thing goes. Now I'm gonna set with the Sasha Buttercup setting powder, and I'm using the same Fenty Beauty sponge.
To all the ladies in the place with style and grace, allow me to lace these little conditions in your bitches who rock grooves and make moves with all the moms. Now check it, I got more Mac than Craig, get in the bed. Believe me, sweetie, I got enough to feed the needs. Jump in the river and come over till you can't jump in the GS3. I got the chronic by the truth. Super homies getting money playing niggas like from this.
I'm setting my face with the Sephora Micro Smooth in Deep 60 using the Morphe E41 brush.
Looking like cinnamon. I'm running shit right now. I think I pulled the ligament. Fashion killer, a liar assassin. Vet mom killing Valencia, the bastard. Got that melanin magic. Brown skin popping. Always fly. I stay in a cockpit. I say, let you read the part. I'm a
To contour slash bronze, I'm using the Fenty Beauty Matchstick in Espresso with my Morphe E4 brush. For mascara, I'm using the Telescopic Carbon Black Mascara from L'Oreal. I love this mascara. Thank you, Linda, for putting me on. It's bomb for your bottom lash line and your top. So, y'all gotta try it. For blush, I'm using Desert Rose from MAC.
And do your job, lay on the bed, and give me head. Don't have to ask, don't have to beg. Juicy is my name.
I can't play this off. I'm gonna spray my face one more time with the Hangover RX spray. And then hurry up and bang your face. Alright. For highlighter, I'm going to be using the Becca highlighter in Topaz. This is what Topaz looks like. And this is the box that they sent me. So pretty, right? Thank you, Becca, once again, because y'all really didn't have to send me this, but the fact that y'all did, I just love it even more. So thank you so much for this. If you guys follow me on Instagram, I did do a Instagram story of me swatching majority of the colors in here. So make sure you guys are following me on Instagram, so when I do get PR, you guys can see what I get, because it's just amazing. Thank you so much to all you guys that watch my videos and follow me and support and comment and like and DM me. Thank you guys so much. I'm using my E61 brush from Morphe. I remember we were on the bleach sharing secrets. When we look up, it'd be where did the time go? And I remember you were on my hand and call me baby while we're dancing in the parking lot so slow. And it breaks my heart to see you happy without me. Oh, I remember we were there, you played out of the game. Look at the stars up in the sky at the nighttime. And I remember you used to call me in the... I don't know why, but I always listen to this song when I'm in the gym. I don't know why. It just works. Feelings so deep in my feelings. For my lips, I'm going to do a lip gloss because y'all know I'm a glossy girl. I love my glosses. And the gloss that I'm using is from Collab and it's called Easy Glowing. Thank you so much, Greg, for putting me on, because I love this, okay? If the MAC lip gloss is a little too pricey for you, I definitely recommend this one. I don't remember how much it was. I think it was like 7 or 12. I don't remember, but I did get it from Sally's and it's bomb. It's really glossy. The glitter in it makes your lips just look more glossy. It's not sticky at all. So yeah, gloss. I put a whole bunch of gloss on. That's another reason why my lips look so glassy in my pictures, because I put a whole bunch of gloss on. Alright you guys, so that is it for this Get Ready With Me. I really hope you guys liked it. If you did, go ahead and give me a thumbs up, comment down below, and also subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I would love to see you come back. Thank you guys so much for watching another one of my videos. I love you guys, and I will see you guys in my next upload. Bye! I'm telling you that I'm about to start filming, so you need to keep it down.
Oh.
You just got real comfortable. Auntie's busy right now filming.
Okay.
You want to say hi to the camera or no? Don't be rude. Say hi to them.
Are you sure?
Yeah, say hey.
Hey.
They can't see you. You smell like outside. Was he outside? Say hey.
Hey.
You want to do my makeup on camera, but you don't want to be on camera.
I don't like being on camera.
So how you gonna do my makeup on camera if you don't want to be on camera?
Because I'm shy.